on number of subscriptions to U.S. News and World Report. Or D, they were wrong. Question number two. Which of these phrases is the greatest contradiction in terms? A, Yale man. B, Union food. C, Yale precision marching band. Or D, President Quayle.
Thank you.
voted for George Bush. B, the number of Yalies who didn't apply to Harvard first. Or C, the number of Yale bandies who play musical instruments. Question number six. 6'2 is A, the height of the Harvard bass drum. B, the score by which we pummeled Yale in hockey last weekend. C, the number of presidents who have graduated from Harvard versus the number of presidents who have graduated from Yale. Or D, the odds of walking through New Haven at night unharmed. Send him here to Harvard. We've got 10 times that number.